Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be trying to cook, trying being a big word. So, I saw this thing on TikTok, is that 1%? No? I saw this thing on TikTok, pizza babka, or something, and then basically just put pastry with loads of pizza ingredients inside of it. But it's like this weird design, so I'm like, let me just show you the finished product. But anyway, yeah, we're going to be trying to cook that. And then, while it's cooking, I need to stand in the room, to be honest with you. Right, so that's it. It looks a bit burnt on that. But it takes like half an hour to cook. So, yeah, hopefully it turns out nice. But if it doesn't, then I don't know what's going to happen. But, yeah, let's get into it. So, today this you need hot pastry and then whatever pizza ingredients you like. So, two pepperoni, cheese, and pizza. First, you need to roll it out. I've had this little TikTok for the moment. So, with the YouTube posting thing, I won't try and post like once a week, but with school and everything, that's. It's a bit of hard to post and thinking of video ideas as well. It's just hard as well. But I'm off school till Friday now, so hopefully I'll think of some ideas then. But I also need views to give me ideas as well. Because I don't know what content you want to say and all that. But hopefully when we get out of this lockdown it'll be better. So then I can go and go on days out and go on holiday and all. So we had to put in the microwave for a minute and 30 seconds, but it was still freezing. It's actually well not better than myself. Also, I was like, a week, a year ago today was a week where it was the last week of normality, and I was like, now it's all rolled out. Now you have to cook it and all. Wait, no. You have to put this all on. Put all your stuff on. First, and then you cook it and all. So this one I'm making a pepperoni one. Let's just do the one now before. And then, push my hands. Get it on. And then after it's all rolling, wait there. It's pulled up. I'm gonna put that all the way. That's a little piece at the top. And then you have to do a crisscross method. Okay. I didn't have a flag on camera. But I did do it. Okay, so now I've got some milk, and then I'm just going to put some mayonnaise on there, hold it in there, it doesn't bit. Hey, it's all in. I'm going to cheese on for another camera there. The second line pastry thing is actually easier to roll out. And by the way, we had some more pictures on the wall, so I'll show you that in a minute. But I need to tie them green and make some pictures. That's what I need to do now. These are some, I've added some more pictures on the wall. So these ones from that mark me moment, sticky memories when we sent it to our men in March in 2026. And then there's some Christmas stuff and then some new adults up there. And then there's a little day out. I think we went to Morton on that one. And then that one, the black and white one, was pumpkin pick'em. Then that was in the summer in our pool. Do you want to see some videos on that? Do you want to know where I got? It's in this drawer, yeah. I'm actually so... I've got a GoPro, so you'll be able to see underwater. I know that in the summer and when we go away. But anyway, I had a song for my birthday, which is that one and that one. And some more from summer. There we go. And then just the soap today. And then more for my birthday. And then Thursday in Ingleton, Waterfalls. And it's another day tomorrow. But, so, yeah, they're the pictures that I added. By the way, if you enjoyed it, let us know. I'm pretty proud of that. So this is how it turned out. It's actually a little better than I expected. Why does my face look so bad? But anyway, hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe and comment below what other videos you want to see, because I need some ideas. So like I said, when I was cooking, when I was making the thing, I'm going to try and post once a week, but with school it's obviously a little bit hard, and then I have acting starting back up as well. So I'll just try and post like once a week, like I said, I need some ideas. How do I look like that? But anyway, bye!